Twitter who all through the game are saying, if Winter wins this, they don't deserve it because they lost in the first round of the playoffs. They got a bye into the tournament. What would you say to them?
They don't know the stuff we had to go through for the 6 weeks and just preparing for this tournament. We've just been giving it everything. And I just don't think that our fate in playoffs was obviously as good as here.
That bye did so much. We went 4-0, right? I mean, we've worked. You know, we faced adversity all year. You know, we've worked so hard, harder than I think any other team in this thing. And that's why we've earned this, and that's why we deserve to be champions, you know. We came in and we gave it everything we got. We were finally healthy. We finally had our full team, and we all bought in, and it worked.
There was some talk on Twitter during the game that said if the Spitfires win, they don't really deserve it because they lost in the first round of the playoffs. They got a bye into this tournament. What would you say to them?
You know, that's what the media's been like with us all year. I think we underachieved in the playoffs. But you know, that's what it is. I mean, we knew we had work to do. We had the 40 days, we used it to our advantage. Getting Stan back was huge for us, obviously. But not just that, but everyone who was healthy, you know, gave us time. We were wounded, we were battled. But I mean, to come out here and prove a point, it's awesome.